I ask Mechila that maybe I'm not well prepared and I maybe will not cover all the Ma'amakemis, but we'll try to adach the sugya with the tachlis, not loved up giving machavish chidushim, but the tachlis to give a person the most yediyas ha'teira and achava in understanding the inyan. We'll start from Aleph Beis and we will go from step to step. The Gemara says in Shabbat Tav Chol Gimel Amid Beis, Amir Rava Pshiteli Ner Beisei V'Ner Chanukah Ner Beisei Odev Mishum Shalom Beisei. If one has a question of buying enough money to buy Ner Beisei or Ner Chanukah, Ner Beisei Odev Mishum Shalom Beisei. Ner Beisei V'Kiddush Hayoyim, Ner Beisei Odev Mishum Shalom Beisei. Boy Rava, Ner Chanukah the Kiddush Hayoyim Mahu, Kiddush Hayoyim Odev the Tadir, Oidilma Ner Chanukah Odev Mishum Pasime Nisa. The Gemara clear the Shaila, Ner Chanukah or Kiddush Hayoyim, which is come first? Do you say that Ner Chanukah has a mile of Pasume Nisa? Do you say that Kiddush Hayoyim is first because it's Tavir? That's the Gemara's Shaila. Truthfully, we are not here to say every Ora on every piece of Gemara, but for Achava in Yediyas HaTorah, person learns this Gemara, you should ask right away a simple question. The Chiv of Ner Chanukah comes before Shabbos. The Chiv of Kiddush Hayoyim comes Leil Shabbos. So why should it be Bechlal Adin that there should be an Agdoma of Ner Chanukah before Kiddush Hayoyim only because of Pasumi Nisa? Why don't we say that it's because it comes first and its Chiv becomes first? That's the aura on this Gemara, an aura which the Achronim talk about, what the reason that the Gemara has to come on to a new time of Pasumi Nisa, why we can't learn the reason because that Chiv comes first, just to know that there's such an aura on the Gemara. So we see in the Gemara says, Bosa di boya the Pashta, Nechanika Odev, Mishum Pasumi Nisa. This Gemara teaches us that Ner Chanukah has a mila of Pasumei Nisa. Zog the Heilige Rambam Perek Dalet Melchit Chanukah. Mitzvah Ner Chanukah Mitzvah Chavivi Admiyot. Ner Chanukah is a Mitzvah Chavivi Admiyot. V'tzorech Adam V'yizor Ba Kedei Lo'idia Anef U'lo'isit B'shvach HaKel V'idoy Eloi Ala Nisa V'sh'otolon. The Rambam is telling us the mitzvah of Ner Chanukah. First has to be nizer Ner Chanukah because he has to be medir the nes. Now the Rambam is telling us an halacha. Afila ein lo mayoichal elo min atzdoka shoyel ibaros oy meiche ksusa oy has to sell his ksus velekeach shemen v'neiros umadlik. So the Rambam is mechadish adin. It does not say anywhere in the Gemara that there is a chiyuv of shoyel u'meichik susay in order to be madlik Ner Chanukah. A chiddush on the Rambam. Where is the mekor of this din in the Rambam? Zok the Magid Mishnah, that the Rambam learns it from a Gemara, from a din that he says in Hilchos Chametz u'Matzah. In Hilchos Chametz u'Matzah in Perek Zayin, the Rama Paskin Zapelo Ami Bi Yisrael Lo Yipches Uloi from Dalit Kaisis, and the reason is Pasumi Nisa. So Ibazoi, Dr. Magid Mishnah, Kosh Game B'nei Chanukah, the Odef Mikiddush Hayoyim, is surely as the same thing as Dalit Kaisis. Where did the Rambam see in Dalit Kaisis that there is a din of Merchik Susay? Because it says, by Dalit Kaisai, so Yitzchis Hiloi, Midalit Kaisai, they take some stock on. If so, it's nichlal that if he can't take from Tzapa, he should be shoyo l'maychek zuzay. Because he has to be mekayim the mitzvah, but to menitza. You have to do it to be mekayim the mitzvah of pasumenitza. That is the mekayim of the Rambam according to the Maggid Mishnah. The truth of the matter is that if we'll open up a Gemara, there's no Gemara that tells us by Dalit Kaysev that it has to be Shoyel Amaychik Susay. All the Gemara tells us is that he has to take even Minat Tamchui. The Gemara doesn't tell us what one has to do if he doesn't have any dollars, he doesn't have any money whatsoever. The Rashbam in Psachim says, "Im lo yinosnu legaboy tzedaka yim kiksusay." Very good. So the Rashbam learns that thing, but doesn't say anything Gemara. If we'll open up a Mordechai on that Gemara, the Beis Yosef and Siman Tov Ayin Beis talks about it. There's a different way to learn the Gemara. But the Kashi is more than that. The Rambam himself in Hilchos Dalet Kaseis only says, he doesn't say the Din of Merchek Susay. This question is asked in the Tziyenei Maran that's printed in the back of the Rambam, asks these questions on the Rambam. So the Maggid Mishnah shows a Mekar from Dalet Kaseis. Hagufa, we need a Mekar that Dalet Kaseis the din is Merchek Susay according to the Rambam. And where did the Rambam see that din? The Rashbam said it, but it's not Mukh from the Gemara. Secondly, the Lechem Mishnah has to cast on the Maggid Mishnah. Why is it a Kolshkin? Chanukit Adif Mikidish Hayoim, why? We just learned. Basi di boya hoda pashta, because it's Pasume Nisa. So Dalit Kaita says Pasume Nisa, and Chanukah is Pasume Nisa. So true, we could learn one of the one from the other in a gather of a mamatzino. But you can't learn one from the other in the gather of Kolshkein. So the Lechem Mishnah has a taina on the Loshen of the Maggid Mishnah. That the Maggid Mishnah was a Rishon that should be Medayek in his Loshen. How did he write that? It's a Kolshkein. He should have written that we learned the din from there, just like there who had din come, but not in a Kolshkein. So we have two problems. One problem is what the Tziyane Maram is problematic, that the Mekur from Dalit Kaseis is not exactly a Mekur. Secondly, we have a question on the Maggid Mishnah, why he says Kolshkein, even if we learn it from the Dalit Kaseis. So we have to know, are there other ways to learn the halacha, other Mekuris, to learn the halacha of the Rambam or not? That's the first thing that we have to talk about, is to see if there's other Mekoros or there are not other Mekoros. The Goyim says that there is a different Mekor from the Rambam. What's the different Mekor from the Rambam? I will read the Lashon of the Goyim. Tamrino bepeik avi psochim v'lo yitchesu apelu min atamchui. Until here, it looks like he's going with the Maggid Mishnah. Now we're going to learn what it means. The Goyim learns that what it means in the Mishnah, that Shoyel for the Dalit Kaseis, and the Gemara says, Pshita, The Gemara says you need it because it says Shabbat Chachoyah, but it's Tarech Lebriyah. And the Gemara tells us that by all cases, there's no halacha. He has to be mekabel from the tzedakah. And that same Gemara tells us that even though it's Shabbat Chachoyah, you have to do a davar mu'at l'kavod Shabbos. So I b'azrei l'kavod Shabbos is zichar din of shoyu for that davar mu'at. And kiddush hayoyim is greater than kavod hayoyim. So if a kavod hayoyim is shoyu, you surely shoyu for kiddush hayoyim. And if ner Chanukah is other from kiddush hayoyim, you shoyu from ner Chanukah. So I'll call upon him, you see from the Goyin that there doesn't learn like the Magid Mishnah, not a Kavah Chaymeh from Adalus Kaisis, not a Mamutinu in the way the Lech Mishnah learns. No, he learns that the Adalus Kaisis, there is a Gemara that spells too that there is a Chiv for Kiddush, for Kavah Yidayim, for Adava Muet. And he makes a cheshbon, kavod hayoyim, kiddush hayoyim, and then ner Chanukah. Why the goyim doesn't want to learn like the Magid Mishnah? Because maybe ner Chanukah, assuming the din of dalut kaseis has nothing to do with pasumi nisa. Maybe it's not pasumi nisa. Maybe the din of dalut kaseis is only a din of cherus. It's not a din of Pasumi Nisa altogether. And if it's talking not a din of Pasumi Nisa, so how then can you learn from there? You can't learn with a Kal V'chaymeh, you can't learn with a Kolshken. Re'ei Dover Pele, in Maaseh Rekeach on the Rambam, learns Pshat in the Magid Mishnah. That the Magid Mishnah means the following. Dalit Kaisa, if there's no din of Pasumi Nisa. Kolshke in the Chanukah, that there's Pasumi Nisa, is before, is Mechuyev to be Moshe or Moshe Ksusa. So the Maaseh Kech tells us clearly that Dalit Kaisa is not Pasumi Nisa. And Magid Mishnah means to tell us that you learn from Dalut Kaseis that the mitzvah of Cherus nothing to do with Pasumi Nisa. And Memele, the Kolshken is a good Kolshken. The Goyin of Kochoch learned like the Maaseh Rekeach, but didn't want to learn that you could learn a Kolshken from there, because maybe there is a different takana. He needed a raya from a Gemara, and he brought a raya from a Gemara, a cheshbon in the Gemara in Arvei Pesachim. So we have two mahalchim in the Magid Mishnah. The Lech Mishnah is mahalach that Alut Kaseis is Pasumi Nisa, and there is the Makar for Chanukah. And the question is why it's a Kolshken. The Maaseh Rekeach Hezber in the Magid Mishnah, that Dalut Kaseis has nothing to do with Pasumi Nisa, and the Goyin's Oichocha, which is built on the same Nekuda that Dalut Kaseis is not Pasumi Nisa, and the Raya is only from a Gemara, a different Raya completely. It's Kedai to stop for a minute and make Chazara what we learned. We learned three Nekudes. How do we learn the Din in Rambam? We have the Mahalach of the Lech Mishnah in the Magid Mishnah that Dalut Kaseis is Pasumi Nisa, and the question is why it's a Kolshken and not a Mamatinu. We have the Mahalach of the Maaseh Rekeach that Pasumi Nisa is only by Ner Chanukah, and therefore there's a Kolshken. And Dalut Kaseis is only the takana of mitzvah of Derech Cherus. And Memele, the Kolshken of Derech Cherus, you have to have on the Chiyuv of Mashiach L'Marech Ksusay, Pasumi Nisa Zecha. And we have the Goyin's Mekar. Maybe later we will talk about more Makotis. We have to understand that we start in the middle of a sugya. Where comes the chiyuv b'chlal of Meicha Ksusa? Meaning, what does Meicha Ksusa mean? Does Meicha Ksusa mean that a person has to give away more than a chaimish for the mitzvah of Ner Chanukah? Is that the kavana of Meicha Ksusa? We know that for all mitzvahs, a mitzvah that says you don't have to give away a chaimish. Loshen Arama in Arachayim Tov Leishnum Vav, the same in Yeridaya, in Hilchis Kiddush Hashem. The Ma'amah says, Yalan Mitzvah says, you don't have to give away more than a chaymish after the mitzvah Iveres. Only on the mitzvah Loi says that you have to give away kol mamayna and not to be over. But on the mitzvah, I say, you only have to give away a chaymish. So why over here should there be an halacha of Shoyal u'Meichik Susa? The question is the obvious question. The Bia Halacha in Tof Reish Nun Vav, Be'etem, talks about this Shaila. But before we talk about this Shaila, let us talk about what is the din b'Ner Chanukah, a person not Shoyal u'Meichik Susa. Shemen is very expensive and it's more than a chaymish. Does he have to go and buy or not? Rabbi Kivega learns that just like there's a din of Shailo Marchek Susei, so too there's a din that you have to give more than a chaymish. Because Susei by Aoni is zicha more than a chaymish. So if so, you have to give him more than a chaymish for the mitzvah of Ner Chanukah. That's how Rabbi Kivega learns the din. But the question is, what is Mechayev Taka to give more than that? The Magen Avraham in Tov Reish Nun Vav Sivkot Zayin says, Kosev Amashal, Misha Chayav Nitzchokim Ein Tzorech Loiti Shlish Mavad B'Ner Chanukah V'Dalot Kosev. And Rabbi Kivega brings the Tov Reish Ayin Aleph to Magen Avraham, and he says that because there's a din of Ani Mispanis Menat Snuka Moichik Susayin, maybe he has to give more than the Shlish, he has to give more than the Shlish of the Nechokim. And he argues on the Prima Gaudim. The same says in Aruch HaShulchan, in Semen Tov Reish Ayin Aleph, Siv Beis, Nere de B'nei Chanukah V'Dalot Kosev, Ein Shir Beis Ta'otam. The Arab Agam de B'chol HaMitzvah, Yesh Shir Ad Chaymish, Mekom Okon B'mitzvah, Shechai V'Elim K'Ksusay, Ein B'zeh Shir. Then he says, Yesh Misha Kosav the Gabbana Chanukah in the Mercy, Misha Allah Chaymish. And he argues on it. And he means the Prima Gaudim that says that. So we realize that Ner Chanukah and Alot Kosev, before Moichik Susei, there is a greater chiyuv. There's a chiyuv to give away Kol Mamayne. Or Akoponim Yoytzim Chaymish, which there is not by every mitzvah. Why should there be such a chiyuv to give away Yoytzim Chaymish? What is the reason? The Avnei Nevin in Simen Tov Kuf Aleph is Mazber the Rava Magid Kal V'Chaymer to answer the kasha of the Lechem Mishnah. And he asks a very interesting question. What are you telling me that Ner Chanukah is before Kiddush HaYoyim because of Pasum in Nisan? Shabbos is also Pasum in Nisan. Shabbos is Eidus HaKiddush HaOlam. Like we say, Zecher L'Maaseh Bereishis. Achidish Oilom is Yesh Me'ayin, the greatest Pella, greater than the Nisim of Yitzhias Mitzrayim. So Bezai Shabbos is also Pasum Nisa. A Pella from a blink of Avnenezer in Tov Kuf Aleph Sif Cotton Base. Zabd Avnenezer. Shani Leo Pesach, because it's Lepars and the Bonav Ulu B'nei Bezai. And Shabbos is only Laatzmai. Ah, so there's a difference. Shabbos is not Pasumi Nisa for the world. It's Eidus for yourself. It's for yourself Pasumi. But you see, if Mitzrayim is Vigavata, Pasumi Nisa, from the Mele, the other places are Pasumi Nisa. Dr. Avraham Nathan. Now we'll understand why there is a chiyuv of Meichik Susay by Dalut Kesesh and by Ner Chanukah. Because Be'emes is a klal of chishuv lasas mitzvah v'lay osa ma'alo levakosiv kila osa. Mash'en came pasum in Nisa. Let's try to explain the halakha of Avnei'ezer. Avnei'ezer means to tell us the following, the way I understand. That really, by all mitzvahs, there's no chiyuv to be meichik susay, not like the question of the bi'aloch and topresh mumvav, and no chiyuv to give more than a chaimish. Why? Because the person is oinis. Because Chazal said, I'm a vazmiz, all your vazmiz, yosem a chaimish. And if you're an oinis, it's not a problem, because ma'alol of kilav kol asa. But by Ner Chanukah and Dalut Kesef, where the Indian is to be mefars in the nest to somebody else, even if Malol of Kila also, but you weren't mefars in the nest, the tachlis of the mitzvah wasn't done. And if the tachlis of the mitzvah wasn't done, then of course you have to what? You have to do it. Oinus is not going to bother you. Zog the Heilige Chavon and Nezer. If so, I understand the Kal V'chomer. Since Ner Chanukah is before Kiddush Hayom, and Kiddush Hayom is also Pesem Hanes, as the Avnei Nezer said Shabbos, the Torah is Pesem L'Acherim Davka, or by then Ner Chanukah is a greater Pesem than Arba Kesef. Because Ner Chanukah is a Pesem to everybody, and the old cases is only a person, so you're B'nai Be'ezer. So Ibadoi, the Kal V'chomer, the Kal V'chomer. The truth of the matter is that it says this Kal V'chomer in Shvut Yankit, in Shuvah Shvut Yankit, Chelik Be'ez, Simen Mem Tes, says, Mamish the Zelba Tain of the Avnei'ezer, and says this word, that there's a greater Pesem Hanes in the Chanukah than in the Dalet Kesef. And he talks about Shabbos also. So the verse of the Avnei Nezer says already in Shvut Yankiv. Akoponim, the Avnei Nezer only added a Meredik in the Kuda. Why Pesem Nisa is Mechayev to be Mechayev Susay, which would be Aloch and Mitzvah of them in Simit Tov Reish Nuvav. And now we understand, because Pasumi Nisa is Machayev. There are those that question that they don't understand the Avnei Nezer. Why don't they understand the Avnei Nezer? Because who said that the Malol Kirak also can be that you nechshav kiilu you are mefaris in the nest? With the Agdara of the Nekuda. Maybe we can say a Nekuda that will answer in Kama Achreinim. Kama Achreinim. Want to say a Chiddush. Gemara says in Shabbat Abchav Gimel Heichon Tzivanu, and the Gemara says, Ide Shalavicha V'yageitcha O Leisotah. Everybody's moided as a leisafen. Oy, they want to be mechadish a chiddush nifla. that even though there is no din to be moitzi koma moinai on a mitzvah esser, but to be not to be over on a loisati mechuyev to give koma moinai, as we learned in the Ramah and Profession involved, oibazoy on mitzvah the rabbonim, there should be a chiyev to give koma moinai. A very interesting anara. Now, Chalukah had a loisati. So, who says this Torah? In Shuvah, Chesed L'Avram, in Arachaim, Simenai, and Ches, was asked what the din is to give away Kol Mamonai. I, Mitzvah Zerfeh, you only have to give away a Chaimish. And he answers, because the Mitzvah Rabban, and there's Lois Zerfeh. You know what the Chiddush will be? That the Shailen Achreinim, what will be the din on a Lois Zerfeh? That you'll be over the light as a shev al tasa and not become vase. So you have to give kol mamoine or not. Is the nekuda of a light as a become vase that's machayev to give away kol mamoine? Or even by shev al tasa that you're over the light as a shev al tasa, you also have to give away kol mamoine? Says the Chesed of Avraham, now you see that even by Shev al Tasa, because now Chanukah is a loisas of loisasa, and how are you going to be over the loisasa with Shev al Tasa? So you'll be pushing that Shaila. Ad kan divrei a Chesed of Avraham. Yachreinim, Shrein Gevalt. By every Rabbanon, you're going to make it the Raisa because of loisasa. Every drabolon, you're going to make it the right to go to the salsa. Elam, I call the ticker drabolon, can the right to ticker. You can't make it the right to go to the salsa. They didn't make it more common than the right. Because the right is something the right to the common, something the drabolon and the kula. Question which the Tajmans already talks about the salsa. Now, how do we understand the answer to the Chesed Avraham? The Pnei Menachem. The Pnei Menachem writes a Meredik in the Kuda. A Meredik in the Kuda. A Meredik in the Kuda, when he brings this, and we have to understand, he brings the same terrace himself, like Sasser. And the Chayri means to say a Dover Poshet. About the all mitzvahs, we can give it more than a deraisa. Here the Pasumi Nisa once gave us a reason to make it more than a deraisa. How did they do it to make it more than a deraisa? They said that I had a deal of a loisasa, loisasa. By all mitzvahs, the Rabbanon, they didn't give it a din of Lois Sasa. Because called the Tikkun Rabbanon came the right to Tikkun. But by Nechanik and those cases, where they had the din of Pasumi Nisa, so they used that din of Pasumi Nisa, which alone wouldn't give you the Chiyuv, the way the Bi'aloch on the earth is. Even the Avnei Neder's Hezbeh still needs a Hezbeh. But now we have a Hezbeh, Pasumi Nisa. They wanted Pasumi Nisa because that's the Iker Nekuda. So they said, you know, we'll give it the Halachas of Lois Esther. All over we don't want to give it the Halachas of Lois Esther because all over we did call the Tikkun Rabbanon and gave the Raisa Tikkun. But here we're going to give it the Dinam of Lois Esther. That'll give it somewhat a way to understand it a little bit better. There are other mekaymes. Other mekaymes where we have the halacha of shoyel u'marcha ksusa. The Rambam, in the beginning of Hilchos Shkolim, shrad v'heilin the Rambam, it says, esem min ha-Torah litein kol ish mi Yisrael machtis ha-shekel v'chol shona v'shona. Afele oni ha-mispanis min ha-tzoka even an army that's mispanis from that stocker is chayiv. Shoyel ma'achirim oy moichik sus shal ksevoi v'noisin machtis ha'shekel kesef. As the heilige chazanish. Why? Mevaz v'zo yevaz v'z yoysim ha'chaymish. There are a lot of ways to deal with the question. I'm not going to go and talk about the other questions that the Bi'alocha asks, that there are other mitzvahs that we have that you have to give Koma Mainai, like Pidyon HaBen, Aliyah LeRegel. Because Achroinim answer that has to do with a shibud and a choyf. And maybe you can answer by Machzor Shekel also that way. But we will go with the mahalach that Machzor Shekel is not a choyf. Machzor Shekel is a mitzvah nesina and not a choyf. Like the Chiddush Rim writes in Ksubis of Ksukuf Hei, that the mitzvah Machzor Shekel is not a choyf, it's a mitzvah nesina gredo. So why is there a chiyuv, Oy Bazai? We show the Machet Susay. What is the reason for it? It needs a hesber. It needs a very important, it needs a very clear hesber. Maybe there's a different way to look at things. Let's be Magdim and Avnezer in the beginning of Ebenezer. Avnezer said the Dover Nitzva Admiyat. A person like Loyaleinu Veloyalecham doesn't have children in more than 10 years. He's Mizgarish, is Isha. In order to be Mekayim Pruravu, Dr. Avnezer being Megalish and Isha is more than a Choymish of his money. The Palat Gufa, he's giving away from himself something that's worth all the money in the world. We're talking about in a normal society, in a normal world. Why is he mechuyitim imigarishim mikayim imitzisesa? State Navnaneza amur the kechidish. Then a mitzvah that you can't be mikayim, you'll never be mikayim, you only have one time to be mikayim. There's no such halacha of a chaymish. A chaymish is only in a mitzvah that you won't be mikayim today, you'll be mikayim at a different time. A chidish of Navnaneza. Why am I saying over this Navnaneza? Because in Davar Nevi you see that we can look at mitzvahs in a different way. We can look at mitzvahs that there's a difference between a mitzvah that's a chiyuv on a yochid or a mitzvah that's a chiyuv on a tzibur. And could be that a mitzvah that's a chiyuv on a tzibur, there's a different agdara whatsoever. And I saw Achrayim talk about it on this Mahalach. And maybe that's the Hezbollah in the Mitzvah of Shkolim. Maybe that's the Hezbollah in the Mitzvah of Shkolim. The Mitzvah of Shkolim is a Tzibadik Mitzvah. And if it's a Tzibadik Mitzvah, you messed on this. It's only an Agdora. Only an Agdora or Shaila if that's true or that's not true. We can go and talk that the mitzvah of Pirsum HaNes could change the mitzvah of Ner Chanukah into a mitzvah that's not your mitzvah, it's Klal Yisrael's mitzvah. But that's taking it a little bit far, and I don't want to go in that direction. So Al Koponim, we spoke about the Nekuda, what mitzvah Ner Chanukah is Mechayiv, why a person should have to give more for a mitzvah of Ner Chanukah, why it should be mechayev more than a chaimish, and what the reasons for it are. Let us, if so, go a step further. We spoke of the neder and the shvat yankiv that are machalik between a person manes of Arba Kaseis and a person manes of Ner Chanukah. Ner Chanukah is a person manes for everybody. Arba Kaseis is a person manes only for whom? Only for for the street. What's going to be Bizmanenu? Bizmanenu, when there is no chiyuv of person manisa for the street. Manichoy al suchonoy v'dayoy. What is going to be done to them? There's a Chuvah Sefer from Ha'enikol, from the Chsam Sefer, the lawyer of that was, if I'm not mistaken, killed in the Mohammed Hashem Yinkam Zamei. In Chuvah, his Irish Chuvah asks this question. Bizman Azeh Hashem Adlikim B'tnim Mamish. He asks, Dor Yechidi. I'm asking without Dor Yechidi. So without Dor Yechidi, we can learn the way Lechem Mishnah says. It's a Mamatzinu. It's a Mamatzinu. Could be. So he kept the question, Dor Yechidi. There's no person indulging only for himself, just like Kiddush Hayom, that Avner Neder and the Shulchan Aruch Yankiv talk about, that there is person for him himself. So when a person lights on his own table and he's alone, is he mechuyev to be shoyel amoichek susay or not? The question is, when a person is lighting today, is he lighting taka a neuro without pesuminisa? Is it taka a neuro that has no pesuminisa or not? The Achrayim talk about it. The Sayyid Chuvah of Tamuridika Gdora. He says that Ba'etem Yimuchuyev, even if you're alone. Why? The Mitzvah Ba'atzmusa Chashuva Kivin Shukol Ikra Niskin Mishum Pasuminisa. In other words, he talks about the Pasuminisa for the person himself. And the Pasuminisa for the person himself is enough. So we have a mahalach that even when there's only pasuminisa, only for the person himself, there is a chiyuv of merchik susa. But that's only because the agdol of the mitzvah is pasuminisa. That's the agdol of the mitzvah. But if you learn that it's not the Agdor of the Mitzvah, that today when you light Al Shulchanai, you're lighting a different Adloka without Pasuminisa, and the vote of the Seir Tshuva is not loved after. That's the Nekuda of looking at it that way. Al Koponim, let us go and see what we can learn in Derech or Avreda of Chanukah. Why we have to be machlit susay and learn a limut for ourselves, what a person has to be machlit in the Yemei HaChanukah. There's a sefer called Vayivarech David. The Mechaba of Vayivarech David was the Menachem David Kempkin. He was Rav in Pietrikov. A sefer Niflai was a chassid of the Chidush Erem. And he brings a Moir the Kevat from the Chiddush Erem. In fact, the Shabbos on this Gemara, he brings Rabbi Kivega and the Prima Godem. Why in the Mitzvah Sefer you're not Mechuyiv to be Mevazviz and by Chanukah you are Mechuyiv? Yeah? Zokter Amor the Kizach. First, we'll be Marchiv our Yediyas HaTorah. In the Bach, says Amor the Kechidish. The Bach, when it says B'shata Shasakona, Manicha al Sulchonoi Vedayoi, Rashi learns that they had a Yom Eid, and they didn't let people light candles. Like the Bach, according to Rashi, it wasn't a Gzeirah Shmat, because it had nothing to do with Judaism. The Gzeirah was on everybody. So, Ibazoi, why Manicha al Sulchonoi? He doesn't have to light, it's a sakona, he shouldn't light Chanukah lecht. So the Heilige Bach is talking about it was a sakona on Chanukah lecht. And the Meile Arkes of the Mesana, Yemuchuyev too. He can't be Mishana Mishat Hashmat. And that's why they couldn't be Oik in the Mitzvah Adloka. And that's why he said, Menicha Shulchame V'dayoi. The Bach is a pillar. Because we paskin in Shulchan Aruch clearly that only by Mitzvah Loisese the din is Yarg Vayavah Begzer Shmat, but not by Mitzvah Sese. As the Ram brings the Raya from Elisha Balknafayim. And as they paskin the Ramon Yerudayim without a chaylik. So, Ibadoi, what does the Bach say? That on Mitzvah Chanukah, because it's a Gzeirah Shmat, Menicha al Shulchanoi, and you're not allowed, you have to light, because it's doing Mitzvah Arkis in the Mesana. Bachar, the Bach is a Pella. Elamite, this Bach is a Raya to what we said before. That Chanukah left, they gave it a din of Lois Osir. Maybe that's good for the Bach Tzrayi, because he has to give Kol Mamayinai. And therefore, it's next to Kilois Esa. Just telling another Mekar to what we spoke about before. Nachzel in Yomeinu. Nachzel in Yomeinu. Zog Diva Yivarech David. You know why on a mitzvah you don't have to give more than a chaymish? Because a mitzvah is a chayv that a person has to his Eibishter. And the Meila, just like every bal chayv in money, the Shulchan Aruch says in Simit Tzadik Zayin, Sif Katan, Sif Chot Gimel, and Chayshim Mishpat, Misadrin le bal chayv, and Mishayrin le kidei chayov. The same thing the Rebbe Yisraelim did for every eat. Chaimish, Misadra Makidei Chayov, Shemiyoni. That's only by all mitzvahs of the Chidushalem. Oh, but by mitzvah that came all day nest, like Dalas Kaisis and their Chanukah, that they were Lamailo, Miseder Oilom. It's bottled this Seder of Sidr Bal Chayv. And you mechuyev to be mevazes, call mamaynoi to be mechayim the mitzvah. In other words, the Chiddush Erim taught us a moir dekezach, how to look at the mitzvah of Ner Chanukah, to realize that since the mitzvah of Ner Chanukah was because of a nest that was a mile of a derech hateva, they were mechayev a person to go out of the normal siddurim and go out to a mile of a derech hateva. And be shy of my Hekzurutai. There's no more din of Seder in the Chiyuv. Maybe that's a good Mutzeshmus for us. Then Yemei HaChanukah is a time to realize that we're not part of the normalcy of life. Because But if the Eibishter made Nisan for us, it means we don't live the normal way of life. We live above the normal way of life because the Eibishter gave us Nisan. And in the Seder of Nisan, it's Machayev, a person to live above Nisan, to live above the Seder of Nisan. So we realize that our Kabbalah is in Yemei HaChanukah. What a person has to be mekabel Yemei HaChanukah is taka to take upon himself to elevate himself above the normal Seder. But has to stay for a whole year. Has to stay for a whole year. Has to be something that becomes part of our life. Not that when it goes away, Chanukah, then everything leaves. Says in Beis Yisrael, this Chedushim, and it says more than what we say. It says that because it's Yemei Chanukah, a person can do more than the Teva. It gives the person an ability that even though we're in a world of Teva and it's hard for us to leave our Tiviyasim, it's hard for us to leave our Regilus, but because the Eibishter took us out of Teva, the Eibishter showed us we can leave our Regilus. And therefore, there's a mitzvah of giving more than the Regilus. Of Kol Mamaynai, more than a Chaymish, my Chikzusei. Even though that normally the Regila says only to do that. But we have the Koyach to live above it. We can explain what we just said with a piece of Rav Tzadik. Rav Tzadik asks the following question. Ba'usha iskinu ha-mevaz bedal yevaz bedi'aysem ha-chaymish. As Yab Tzadik and Telusha, what happened to Telusha? Zakrab Tzadik until Usha, people had bitochin and they were able to give away Kol Mamayne because there was still a Beit HaMikdash. Usha is where the Sanhedrin went after the Chubad Churban. Kol Zman Yidin were in the Matev of Shechina Agdeisha. They were able to give away Kol Mamayne. And there was no problem, because they lived a higher life. Only in Golos became the din of Chaimish. If that is true, if we take this Rav Tzadik to our Indian, then Chanukah, a person, lives Takah, David Shadar Beis HaMikdash. He's lighting Chanukah Lech, Tzadik HaMenayro. He's talking the Dargah before Usha. And that's why it's mechuyev to give Kol Mamayne, and that's why it's mechuyev to give Mechik Susei. So we realize that in the nights that are left, the seventh and eighth nights that we're going to send Chanukah Lech, we have to take our lives and to a higher level. Make Kabbalah is to live on a higher level. And the days of Chanukah will give us the ability to live on a higher level and to live above the Seder of the world. And if we'll do that, we'll be Zaycha, that the Eibishter will take us to a higher world, to the Seder of Beit HaMikdash HaShlishi, the Meherah B'Yomenu.